Though more than half of our trash is organic waste that could be diverted from landfills, composting of food scraps, yard debris, and other organic material has yet to hit the mainstream. It is the vision of CompostMania founders Robert Olivier and Carl Warkomski to change all that, so that one day composting is as commonplace in our homes as recycling is today. This is CompostMania. Visit oddcoupons.com or click the link below this video for CompostMania coupons.